Debt to equity. Debt is any loans with interest. Equity is the money invested by shareholders. You ideally want a debt to equity ratio less than one. A debt to equity ratio more than one means that company has a lot more debt than it does have equity.